invaded Earthrealm. Most of Earth's defenders, our friends, were killed, turned into evil undead warriors.
Oh no.
Despite the odds, stopped Shao Kahn's invasion. As punishment, the Elder Gods destroyed him. We thought the long nightmare was over, but it turns out that Shinnok had been manipulating events. Shao Kahn's invasion, his death. All part of Shinnok's plan to escape the Netherrealm and resume his war on the Elder Gods.
Turn the volume down to the game.
Down nice and easy for me.
Don't I always?
If by always you mean not once. Major?
Is that Sony?
All right. You have the rendezvous coordinates. Far into the forest. From there we access the portal to Raiden's Sky Temple.
Where there's an angry former Elder God and his devils waiting for us.
Gods, portals, flying demons.
Blind guys with magic swords.
The world has changed. For the worse, if we do not expel Shinnok from Raiden's temple, he means to poison Earthrealm's life force, the Jinsei.
And we're not gonna let that happen.
Kenshi and I appreciate the Major allowing us to join you. We're happy to help kick Shinnok's bony ass back to the Netherrealm.
Mashing the A. Scorpion and Sub-Zero working together? Oh, that's creepy. Damn it, Scorpion, give up. Why didn't Scorpion just do that when he was hanging from the chopper? I don't get it. Don't get it.
The end is near.
Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't you?
Really?
Oh, crap. Ooh, how did I dodge that? Oh,
no,
snap.
Don't say I never did anything for you.
Damn it, I almost blocked that. I gotta learn his combos. Oh wait. Combos, that's what I need, okay. What does that mean by frame data? Johnny must connect 4 nut punches during the match. Final hit must come from a nut punch or nutcracker.
Gotta get back to the chopper.
Sonya, get out of there!
That was unpleasantly cold.
Trying to do his combos, goddammit. Oh great.
Oh,
God damn it.
There it is.
Did better when we fought on the same side.
Yeah, I do not know what happens after this.
We fared better than the men.
Add him to the list of things Shinnok will answer for.
How can Raiden use lightning when it's raining?
Fortify the portal's defenses below.
No, Fujin. It is too late.
Quan Chi? These guys never die, man.
Mighty gods of Earthrealm.
You be foul of these hallowed grounds, Quan Chi. Be gone.
Surely you are pleased to see your friend.
Wait, she was never good.
You abandoned them to their deaths.
Sindel?
A life worse than death.
One you will soon share. And my lord himself shall witness your fall.
Oh great, they just keep on coming.
Nightwolf.
The real Jax wouldn't punch his best friend.
Johnny Cage, killing you will be a pleasure.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Ah!
Oh, so close. Oh no, I'm dead. Why does it keep saying RB at the top?
Someone got a shot of that.
And I'm tired of that fucking move. God damn it.
Gotcha.
I'm dead. Why would I skip a fight? Oh, I have three things I can skip a fight.
Johnny Cage, killing you will be a pleasure.
And I hate playing with Johnny Cage. Just see some of his fucking combos. XXA, XXV. Back YBB. Back YBB, forward ABA. Yeah, I did not do what I wanted to do. Come on!
Gotcha.
How did that grab not work?
We're gonna fix you someday.
Why don't you just kill him?
Well, nice seeing them again. Sonia, that's not him.
Sergeant, what is it?
That the elevator?
Yes, the elevator.
Sento contains the souls of my ancestors. They guide me.
Could they hurry the hell up? Going up.
Fall back, now!
Go on. You guys stay here. Close the door.
Open the reach!
Whoa.
You see it now, Raiden. Your legacy. You poison their hearts with hope.
And what do you offer? The same as you did millennia ago, when you betrayed your fellow Elder Gods and attacked Earthrealm. We stopped you then, imprisoned you in the Netherrealm. We will do so again.
Remove the shadow from the light. The shadow grows. The legacy of life is death, Raiden. My followers accept this and live on. They fight for me.
What, so his wounds are real all of a sudden?
Touch the ginseng.
Oh, I will. And all of Earthrealm will learn the truth of death.
Oh, sorry, ma'am. Didn't see you there.
Miserable wretch, insignificant speck of feculent scum! How dare you!
What a comeback.
That is mine.
Are they all like fighting champions? Oh, I thought he was gonna like rip them apart or something.
She will be the first to join me.
No!
Sure what just happened to me, but I am sure of this. You don't even think of hurting her.
Holds me.
Sweet.
Thank you and good night.
Spamming.
You really are a fallen elder god.
Johnny Cage, the amulet.
Hey, the game's over.
Enjoy the new digs, Gramps.
Okay, I just noticed that one of the maps said past unlocked. So that could very well mean this is the past or the future.
Did we?
Yeah. We got it.
Remain here. The chamber's properties will heal Sonya Blade in short order.
Quan Chi and the others, they're gone. A surge of power within the chamber overwhelmed my senses.
We can deal with Quan Chi later, Kinshi.
We've netted a bigger prize this day.
Shinnok's amulet. And within it,
old fish.
Let us take the amulet to the Elder Gods.
They cannot destroy it. No one can.
They might offer counsel. Shinnok can never escape.
War is not over. Quan Chi has escaped. Why are you smiling?
She called me Johnny. Raiden told me later that
20 years
from some Mediterranean war cult, bred as warriors for the gods. I've never been able to resummon that green halo. Raiden thinks it was triggered when I saw a loved one about to die. How about you, Cassie? Can you summon anything like that? Or did it skip a generation?
Take it easy, Jin.
We didn't need a halo in Darfur. Or Iran. Or Kurdistan. Did we, Jackie?
Nope, we didn't. Shaolin monks ever send you there, Jin?
I've seen plenty of action. Takeda and I both. Stuff that blow your special forces' mind.
But
at ease. You're all here because you deserve to be. You're beautiful and unique snowflakes. Now, as I'm sure you're unaware, judging from the lack of gift cards, today is our team's 6-week anniversary. Secretary Blake says he's pleased with our progress.
You could spit in his hair and he'd be pleased with our progress.
He was smart enough to have Mr. Cage put this team together.
I'm glad the Shura Ryu chose me to join. New places, new faces. As the secretary pointed out, us older folks are gonna retire someday. So it's time for your generation to step up. Shaolin, Shirai Ryu, SF. Together. For your team's first mission, you're going to the Lin Kuei Temple. We haven't heard from the Grand Master in a while, so we need to make sure he's still on our side. That he's got our backs if things flare up again with Outworld. You need to bring him in. But don't be surprised if Sub-Zero's not willing to cooperate.
Why be worried about Outworld? I thought Kotal Kahn respected the Reiko Accords.
He does, but he's facing a civil war. The rebels win, those accords will be history.
I'm playing as Kotal Kahn.
Expression.
It's not worth the dirt on my shoe.
Kota Khan has always bargained with you fairly, Kino.
Sure, sure. I'm just saying. Upgraded weapons, my intel, and poof. The long outworld civil war. Done. Might be nice to kick back a bit, eh?
You know Melina's location.
And a whole rebel army. It's gotta be worth at least 50.
I must attack her immediately. End this conflict. As you say, it drains us.
Right. Do we have a deal?
What is it, Devorah?
The Emperor should not be concerned. Accident ahead. This one will clear it.
Oh, I get to play Devorah.
Make way for Kotal Kahn! Move!
The Tarkatans are in position. We await your order.
It is given, dearest Tanya.
Stopping a carriage is nothing. Killing an emperor.
False emperor!
Requires power. Power you have, Melina. And won't use.
It pains me to use it, Rain. I need more time. The usurper's excursion came too soon.
The rain falls when it may.
No matter. If Kano does what I paid him to do.
Now! Do it!
I'm going to be playing as Kotal Kahn.
You said a mouthful.
Hey, what?
Melina's given me twice then to take you out.
Wait, wait, wait. Okay, down forward B, down forward A, down forward X, forward down, over down back, X and forward down back V. XP. Back XY. YXY. YXY. It's XP.
On your knees.
X.
May you choke on your gold. On your knees.
Upper combos. Why? I want two.
You're not
I want
worth
one.
The dirt on my shoe.
Kill him.
I'm pleased you remember me, Kuatan.
I will never forget those who freed Melina.
She vowed to create a free Edinia, something you refused to do.
A united outworld stands strong against its enemies.
It will never be united under your rule.
Your rebellion is all that prevents it. On your knees.
Was it X6B back XY? Okay.
kills me.
Oh wow, that was close.
You are a fool to trust Melina. She tasks me. For the last time. Melina.
Kano was to kill you, miserable snake! Ronate!
Oh, looks like a change variations. Oh, no, I didn't.
Another Adenian, the supposed half-god.
Who got here? I am a son of Argus. I was not merely declared a god by befuddled commoners, Bullock. Surely Melina suspects your true intentions, son of Argus.
Still don't know what forward, down, back. Honestly. Let me out.
Thank you.
Come on.
And godhood.
Okay, so it's YXY pack X. If I lose this, I lost. Damn it, Rain.
And godhood.
Forward X. Okay, I can use that.
That should silence you.
You won't touch him again.
But I will. As the heir to my father, Shao Kahn, I, Melina, Khanum of Outworld, order your execution!
Oh, come on.
Oh. execution this day. You will atone for your descent, Melina. Your blood will make right. Up the stair path. To the fire's edge.
What did my emperor see?
A mere cub, grown to be a jaguar.
I like how the guy on the cart was still alive.
Jackie and I will come in from the south, you two from the west. Rendezvous here, the north entrance.
Then what? A simple pick up and go?
We bag him if he resists.
Resistance might be more possible than you think.
Don't sweat it. It comes to that, Sub-Zero won't know what hit him.
Oh, I'm playing with Sub-Zero.
The forward defenses stand down as you command, Grandmaster.
It is confirmed. Four intrusions.
It is time to entertain our guests.
All right, I've got point. You and Jin, that side. Move!
You! I need to...
You are not welcome here. State your intentions.
Grandmaster, we need you to come with us. My name is Sergeant...
You demand my cooperation, yet you are cut off. Surrounded. What will you do?
My father always spoke highly of you, Sub-Zero. He wants to talk.
Talking. Always his first choice.
Okay. Let's try pummeling. Now!
Wait!
Cassandra Cage, you lead this group, but they do not follow. What would your mother do?
Stop wasting time and take you down.
Turn back X, turn back Y, turn forward Y. X, X, Y, X, X, B, forward X, Y, Y, X, 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 okay, it's obvious, Y, B, Y. X, Y, A. Oh man, he had a lot.
Less than zero.
are more like your mother than you think.
What the hell? She's back up.
Your power should have revealed my intention, Takahashi Takeda. No doubt Kenshi taught you how to use them.
My father taught me a lot, Grandmaster.
Let us see. Not your father, not yet.
Damn it.
You announced your arrival, Jacqueline Briggs.
Specialist Briggs.
Yes, military decorum is important in your family.
If you know my father, you know me. Thought you and he were friends.
Our histories share a dark chapter. Father, don't do that.
Patience.
not judge yourself harshly, Specialist Briggs.
Remember that, in case I ever meet one.
False bravado does not suit you.
Any ideas?
Sub-Zero, let's talk.
That opportunity has passed.
Got a new plan, Cage?
You could have followed the old one, Jin. You're gonna catch hell if you kill us.
So, Chuo, Dang Jin.
That worked. This was all a
training exercise.
Damn, I should have seen it.
You and your friend show much promise, Cassandra Cage. But until you function as one, you will fall short.
So other than that, you enjoyed your visit.
The Lin Kuei shredded us.
You maybe.
I see plenty of frozen boot prints on your ass, too.
Come on now. You're all winners in my book. New orders from General Blade. Priority one, Outworlders. Here in Earthrealm.
An invasion?
Couldn't be.
You're not afraid, are you, Mr. Cage? Outworlders, I can handle. So when did they show up?
The portal opened by the docks a few hours ago.
Nearly 5,000 in all. Refugees from the Outworld Civil War.
Must be bad if they risk coming to Earthrealm.
After you.
Do not dwell on your encounter with the Lin Kuei, son.
Pretty hard not to.
Thanks, Kenshi. Could you and Mr. Cage join us? Sergeant Cage, you and your team as you were.
This is Li Mei. She seeks asylum for her people in Earthrealm.
Our village, Sundo, was the epicenter of a fierce battle. We barely escaped with our lives.
Such is war.
I mean, no offense, but you outworlders kind of live for that, right?
This was different. The rebels, Melina, had a weapon unlike anything. Entire battalions erased. It was not honorable, not combat.
Tell me more about the weapon.
A talisman, gold, with a center jewel. Melina wields its crimson energy without precision.
Well, that's good then.
Not now, Sergeant Cage.
It is enough that she possesses it.
Man, she hates her.
The tide in her favor.
All girls hate each other.
And those caught in the middle pay the price.
If this talisman is what I suspect it to be, we may all pay a price.
We talking about Shinnok's amulet?
Can't be. The base, the vault, your wardings. SF, Shaolin, no way anyone can get past all that.
I must be certain.
Well, this is cozy.
You remind me of an Earthrealmer who crossed over with us. He also found humor in everything.
Handsome guy, right?
He was an Earthrealmer. One of his eyes glowed red.
Oh shit, Kano.
Kenshi, continue with Li Mei. I'm going to the refugee camp. Get to him before he finds a way out.
I'll come with.
Go get an update on camp security from Colonel Flag.
Why?
Because then you won't be here.
Are we with you?
No. I need to confirm with Kotal Kahn that Li Mei's story is true. You and your team are going to Outworld.
I don't know. I expected the sky to be purple or something.
Don't believe everything you see online.
And what makes you an expert?
The Shaolin Archives. I studied a lot about Outworld.
No substitute for experience.
So what makes you our leader?
Guys, let's stick to the mission.
Li Mei has to be telling the truth.
An invasion would violate the Reiko Accords.
You can always trust an Outworlder.
But if Outworld's our ally, why didn't they help us during the Netherrealm War? Against Quan Chi and his team of...
Revenants? Like Jackie's dad?
Asshole.
It's not an alliance. Not an aggression pact. Outworld is not our ally.
A point you might make with more subtlety, given your surroundings. Now state your business, including a reason why we shouldn't kill you.
I can read you. You're not from Outworld.
I'm from Earthrealm, like you. But my employer, Kotal Kahn, is from Outworld. So now I'm from Outworld. State your business.
We're emissaries. We need to talk to Kotal Kahn. Here, we have Raiden's official seal.
I can buy one of those at that stall right over there.
Look, you can arrest us, even kill us. But if we're telling the truth, you probably get a pay cut. Or worse. You take us to the con, I'll tell him you took us down. Maybe you get a bonus. You can't lose.
Follow me.
Oh shit. He actually manipulated him.
In these times of war,
We are required to view every resource as a weapon for our Emperor to use at his discretion. To take without his leave is to steal from the hand of Kotal Kahn himself. Therefore, having been found guilty of theft, you shall be put to death.
I was hungry.
Your sentence will be carried out immediately.
Death? For petty theft?
Remember where you are.
Jin?
Shouldn't have done that, idiot.
Get out of here. Go.
I knew I shouldn't have listened to you.
Lesson in trust from a mercenary.
Here's another learning opportunity.
Tongue forward, why? YYX EBA.
Trying.
Like your new holes.
Jeez, not even giving me a chance. Snap. He's dead. This guy's pretty good.
I'm a quick learner.
What's this achievement? Okay.
A pony like every other girl?
The archives never mention symbiotes.
It's a quick action, I think. That girl is annoying.
Yeah.
jeez.
An exceptional punch.
Love to learn more about you. Too bad you're insane. You guys all right?
The Earthbombers, yes. This one must learn more of your diplomatic techniques.
We're here to see Kotal Kahn. General Blaze.
You interfere with outworld matters. The penalty is death.
I'm sensitive. Hmm?
But, as we honor the Reiko Accords, we will consult the Emperor. You will await him here.
You want to take this opportunity to tell us what the fuck shit you were thinking?
I gotta wonder why you'd risk interrealm war for a bread thief.
Because not all thieves are irredeemable.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Oh, right, now it's the past again. Oh, that's him.
It has more sentimental than monetary value. Nevertheless, I would prefer you did not steal it.
It's a family heirloom, one that shouldn't have been given to you.
Your family honored me with this memento of your cousin Lao after his death.
A death you caused! You made him fight Shao Kahn! Stood there while that bastard snapped his neck!
You go too far, Kun Jin.
No, not far enough.
Oh.
Oh.
jeez. Okay.
Let me go.
Blood of Kung Lao, descendant of the great Kung Lao, a common thief. Did you think you could walk unimpeded into my temple and walk out again without my complicity?
You wanted me to attack you. Why?
To release your anger, make you amenable to reason.
Make me feel like shit.
Self-loathing has always been an unfortunate part of your makeup. There lies ahead a brighter path. One that will truly honor your ancestors. One that is worthy of you. Go to the Wuxi Academy. Join the Shaolin, like Kung Lao before you.
I can't. They won't accept.
They care only about what is in your heart. Not whom your heart desires.
It's too late for me.
It is never too late, Kung Jin.
Your news of refugees is troubling. Their exodus to Earthrealm was not known to me. I do know this. I invited no guests from Earthrealm. Certainly none who would disrupt the execution of justice. How do I know you are not allied with Melina? Perhaps her newfound power has earned her new friends.
Friends? No. No, we're not even sure that Shinnok's amulet she has.
She employs Shinnok's amulet against me? The very item Earthrealm swore would be safe in its care? When Outworld was offered no participation?
We were under attack, not Outworld.
Kotal Kahn, the fire that burns the sun. We are here because we share your concerns about the missing item. We intend no ill against your rule.
At least one Earthrealmer can forge words like silver. But I recall an Earthrealm expression. There is more honor among thieves than diplomats.
I've had the questionable fortune to be both Emperor, but I'm telling you the truth.
You are allied with Melina. You may carry out your sentence.
Kotal Kahn, under Outworld law, I claim the right of defense by combat.
What? You're gonna fight a duel?
To absolve us of all accusations. Denying the request brings dishonor upon the accuser.
You know much of Outworld.
Know also, the duel ends in death.
You have won nothing. Merely a few more seconds of breath.
Uh-oh. Jeez.
Cleaning bill.
not.
I am your executioner.
I was gonna win.
A few more seconds of breath.
Doubting yourself, Emperor? Now, Emperor?
The charges against you are void. I say to all that Earthrealm means Outworld no harm. Now kill me. Be done with it.
You're not actually gonna...
Instead of your life, I claim your service. Melina does have the amulet. We can get it from her more easily if we work together.
Emperor, they cannot be trusted.
Can you not perceive? I am indebted to them.
You honor us, Kotal Kahn. Our gratitude is wide like the ocean.
I'll talk to General Blade. Tell her about our new... arrangement.
Thanks for the heads up, Sergeant. Stay with Kotal Kahn. We'll figure out next steps once I've got Kano locked down.
Yes, ma'am. Cage out.
He's still here.
I'm playing as her now.
Report.
One of the refugees. Found her near the north perimeter.
That's one of Kano's neckties. Inform Li Mei. Tell her we're investigating. Raiden, what'd you find?
Shinnok's amulet has been stolen, replaced by an exquisite duplicate.
Damn it.
Something is wrong. I will speak to you once I...
Raiden? Raiden! Lieutenant, I need you to take a team to Fort Charles. Check in with Raiden and report back.
What's going on?
What's your update from Colonel Flagg?
He said
Why are you bothering me? And I said, because my ex-wife is a pain in the... Where are you going? You can't just walk away. I'm in this too.
Not my decision. Thank your buddy, Secretary Blake.
This is what split us up in the first place. You disappear in your work. Never time for me and Cassie.
I had responsibilities. Sorry you couldn't be the center of attention.
There was a time when you cared more about your family than your job, General.
Nope. No evil sorcerer isn't here.
Would you get serious?
Quan Chi needs to clean up his man cave.
It's cleaner than yours.
You're comparing me to Quan Chi?
Only in terms of cleanliness.
What's this?
I wouldn't do that.
Aw, come on. Where's your sense of adventure?
You wish for adventure? You shall have it.
Fire!
I have no need of your soldiers, but you and Mr. Cage will serve me well once you are dead.
Don't know when to quit, do you?
God damn it. What the hell was that?
As you were.
Man, Scorpion, you're annoying. That's such bullshit.
Not as tough as you look.
She's okay too.
Quan Chi? You've lost.
A delay, Miss Blade. The inevitable still beckons.
Johnny!
dead for long.
This will not happen.
Okay, you can let go now. I just wasted that. I'm dead.
This will not happen.
Gotcha!
You don't know when to quit, do ya? Sorry, Jax. I'll get you out of here. You'll be fine.
Don't know. Blood's supposed to be on the inside.
Raiden!
I must reverse his spell. Ata, Romileko, Esaltika, Arventika.
It's working!
Essensota! Barbenta!
You cannot save him. You're weak, Thunder God. Johnny Cage is mine.
No, he's mine. Save him! I've got this son of a bitch.